Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to Soul Surging, the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you, and before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on Songs of Glenn, and Glenn is, of course, American country music singer-songwriter Glenn Campbell. This next song is taken from their 1968 duets album, Bobby Gentry and Glenn Campbell, and it's called Let It Be Me. You know, I just love their vocal harmonies. It's just perfect. They just blend so well together. Let It Be Me is one of those familiar songs that I used to always hear when I was growing up. It was popularized by the Everly Brothers with their version in 1960. Let It Be Me is actually an English language version of a French song written by Gilbert Bécaud in 1955. So let's continue.
Your sweet, sweet love, what would life be?
This duet by Bobby Gentry and Glenn Campbell is just stunning. Their vocal harmonies are just beautiful and exquisite. It's from their duet album released in 1968, Bobby Gentry and Glenn Campbell. So let's continue.
So
what a short but sweet song. It's only 2 minutes and 4 seconds long, or short. It was a number one country song in Canada and a top 40 song on the Billboard Hot 100. Taken from their duets album in 1968, Let It Be Me by Bobby Gentry and Glenn Campbell. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. You may also want to send donations to help support our Nostalgia Channel. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.